Finally, I guess you can always count on Brady Quinn to continue to lead the offense. He's broken two more Notre Dame records in the first half here.
Yeah, he's not bad.
That's a great way to describe him, Coach. Tom.
Since I've gotten here, no one has ever let me succumb to mediocrity. There's always been this level to strive high and to never accept less. And to me, that's a credit to this university and the foundation that it was built on. And I'm talking about from the athletic department right down to the classroom. I mean, that's why I feel fortunate to be a part of it.
Senior alma mater, and our guys are going right over there with them. And usually, you know, the last thing we're worrying about is our opponent after a game's over, but that's where we're heading right now.
So you're going to go over now and be with them during their as they sing their alma mater.
Yep.
Wow, first time I've ever seen something like this, Tom, but this just shows you the level of respect that we've witnessed all weekend for Navy.
Touchdowns, not this time. Quinn with that look.